Ephesians 3. To everything there is a time, a season, and a time for every purpose under the heavens. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to pluck up that which was planted. A time to kill and a time to heal. Looking deep into the window of my soul, I see past the pain and I'm attracted to this inner glow. The pilot light that will spark a revival around the globe that we're standing on. Share a surface we're supposed to tread upon. I'm sick and tired of living in fear of what will never happen. If I would go head to head with demons laughing at me, whispering every weakness I can hear in my ear like a siren piercing through my body, causing me to freeze. I try to stand like a man, but I drop to my knees. Oh, please help me. How can I reach destiny if I can't even see? Right then, I fall asleep in a dream. That's the key. Now I see. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, and it's the evidence of things that are not seen. This is amazing. You're amazing. Lord Jesus, the light of my life, the light of all men, call them. You're worthy and able. I'm so grateful. My plate's full and I'm starving. No matter what, I eat it up. My cup is overflowing. I'm going to share this delicious gift to the whole world. A soul pearl that you brought us back. Your word is bomb. Put it on the track. Rewind that back, man. Keep playing that. It's what we lack, so we need more. Success is in the details, let me see more. Nevertheless, it's your will, it's not mine. I walk by faith, so at times I walk blind. Giving it my all, so you stop mine. As long as I got breath, I got time. My heart beats for you, till you stop mine. You give me strength on mountains I cannot climb. Yeah. But we can move them too. Through faith, there is nothing we cannot do. You're in me, and I believe in you. There ain't nothing that we can't do. John 14, greater things. Hallelujah. Praise to the risen King. Yeah. Hallelujah. Yes. Jesus, yes. Hallelujah. Don't be mad, go meet their maker. We will all get a chance to stand face to face with our Creator. And we will explain how we spent our time. What you gonna say? Time won't stop or slow down, so I make my move. Gather up all of the talented on it too. We're dare to speak the truth in the midst of fear. Instill courage through an open ear. And those that are listening will be the ones who will blaze new paths of what's to come. Trendsetters, no, not followers. Not dumbing down society with hollow words. Wake up, young soldier, where you at? We're made for the front lines, get out the back. It's time to put away childish things. For you have been summoned by the King of Kings. So you may not be looking in the mirror. You will cower and hide and live in fear. Meanwhile, the lost souls wait for you. And in Jesus' name, I will pray for you.